Baba! Zip sigay bir. Tut!
Shaman's chant bolsters his allies.
Once you pissed yourself in fear, remember? You hate them too.
No. Like the watchers on Tsushima, they fire the same.
lads here hate me. Even tried to want some fish, but he ignored me. Then ate it later.
It is their nature. They wouldn't last long if they trusted every person who waved food in their faces.
Too bad. I bet they're soft.
Try soaking in a hot spring. Maybe then you won't scare them all off.
Hey, you there. I know you.
Always been the weakest gang on the island. But sellouts? Traitors?
Maybe Yamaneko got tired of being the butt of every joke. Started hiding from the Mongol fight.
Don't like the look of that one.
He says he'll surrender to the Eagle Tribe. Seek them out willingly.
He turned traitor?
No. He keeps hearing about their poison. All the things it makes you see and hear. And he wants to try it out himself.
Anything to escape this invasion, I guess.
Hey, you there. I know you.
Me? You must be mistaken.
No, you're the one who cleared this place out. Why don't you do the same at Fort Sakai and free my mates? One of them owes me big time.
I see. Regardless of this debt, I'd rather not leave Fort Sakai or your shipmates in the hands of the Eagle Tribe. I'll do what I can.
It's an ambush. Bastards! You pay for that.
Despite the violence, it is beautiful here. mother did this. She lured me away from study and practice with the promise of pears or dried melons. Then lied to my father and said we'd studied all afternoon. She told me sometimes living is more important.
Someone's killing animals. Slain and left to rot. Out of contempt for these sacred messengers.
Found some sakai banners.
But not enough. Come back when you have more. And when my hands aren't so full.
Steering clear of that one.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father?
They know you're here. They're toying. Humiliating yourself for the people who killed your father.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
This has to end.
I barely believed it myself.
What's he doing here?
Hungry bears tend to roam.
I haven't seen a sword like that since the samurai ran off.
Since we chased them. The Mongol invaders would have slaughtered everyone at this camp. But we had an unlikely ally. Lord Jin Sakai. A warrior general looking to rewrite his father's legacy. His charge broke the Mongols. And saved our lives.
What about the other samurai? Do you forgive them?
Samurai are just men. And like all men, some are cruel, others are kind. The butcher's son earned my thanks. But no, I cannot forgive the samurai.
Not amigo. You worry too much.
Make her stop! Make her stop!
We'd have more people to fight the Mongols, if not for the Sakai invasion.
Samurai took our men and left us with nothing.
And now there's too few to fight back.
And more boys will grow up without fathers. Never ends.
After I finish this, what was it?
For a while. See what I offer. What else? Trouble, don't bring it back with you.
Let me fill your bags.
Where would you like to begin?
I offer a variety of goods.
Ship came out of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. We lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. The bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do. A burning ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate. Wreckage from the ship. Watcher burns. A survivor?
Rosa, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew. Made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming. Just run!
Yamaneko's crew. Come to kill the survivors.
Go! Go!
To look for Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders. Must be the village. I should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red kasa hat. A lot of smoke. Signs of an attack. Look.
Ero? Are you lost?
No. I'm searching for a woman. In a red kasa hat. Sugi.
Been a man and woman living next door. His name's Sampe. Didn't catch us.
Thank you. Someone is living here. Still warm. Locked.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
No! No!
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
There's a first time for everything, I suppose.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Not bad. Come with me. Yamaneko's crew are careful, well-armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate. Kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sanpei, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together. Or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? More of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them.
This will make for a grand story.
Be all right.
Thank you, my lord.
That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or Ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward.
Need to catch up.
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Alliance ends here. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi, direct her watch attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. Time to signal Sugi. That should set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew.
Ah! All right.
Face me!
Catch up! What's that?
Not
you!
Great
samurai!
Ah!
us!
That should set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew. Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Suki's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened.